Welcome to Excellent Cat. My name is Ajay Anand. In this video, I will explain how to auto number rows of an Excel table. Here, when I add new data to this table, serial number for this row automatically appears in the adjacent cell. Once again, now when I delete the rows, the serial numbers of this table update for that change. So let's see how to create a column of automatically updating serial numbers in a table like this. First of all, we have to convert this data range into an Excel table. For that, select a cell in this data range, go to the Insert tab, click on Table. Create Table dialog is activated. Click OK. Now this data range is an Excel table. To create serial numbers in the first column, select the first cell in this column, equal, row function, open and close parenthesis, minus, row function, open parenthesis, select a column header from this table, close parenthesis, press the enter key, and we have the serial numbers in the first column, starting from the number 1. When I add new data to this table, we have a new serial number in the adjacent cell. Once again, when I delete rows, again the column containing serial numbers update for that change. Now if you want these serial numbers to start from a particular number, maybe the number 100, select the first cell. In the formula bar, before row function, type in the number 99. That is the number just before the serial number which you want to start from. Add plus sign and press the enter key. The serial number started from the number 100. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.